great invention and created. He has found a way to embed buildings in their environment. He has made forms that follow from the lines of continuity between the internal and the external. His buildings, that's a true stark contrast with their surroundings and isolate their inhabitants. Instead, they unite their inhabitants with the environment. Next year, it will be the 60th anniversary of the re-establishment of the diplomatic relationship between Japan and the Czech Republic. I hope that we continue to work together to deepen our friendship. Please enjoy the exhibition.